Well, I love playing country music, and I think there's no country songs written about existential crises. So I wrote the first one. This song is about having an identity crisis. Anybody ever had one of those?
No.
I think Merle Haggard had a lot of songs about having identity crises. Not really. Back here on the bass. Aaron is joining us all the way from Los Angeles, California.